Bufflin ties it up. Lekkonen jumps on the loose puck, trying to center it. Mason's down. Scramble. Mason got the left leg out and makes the save.
What a great save by Steve Mason. I can't believe that he had the focus with the left pad. Now Dustin Bufflin arguing a penalty.
Well, Bufflin's going for slashing, and
here's the opportunity as Lekkonen at the last second tries to throw it towards the net. Mason gets bowled over by Reichel, but he still battles to keep that left pad out. As right there, Lekkonen throws it towards the net, and Mason battling, and then Dustin Bufflin in front. A missed high stick on Tanev on the back door, and then Bufflin a little slash on Reichel on the back of the legs, and wasn't much for a call, but Jets are going to have to kill it off with just over 2 minutes left in this third period.
This was the chat that he had with the referee. And he gets tossed.